Hi friends, to make an elderflower margarita, you'll need 3/4 ounce of lime juice, 1/2 ounce of agave nectar, 1/2 ounce elderflower liqueur, and 2 ounces of tequila reposado. Add ice and shake for about 20 to 30 seconds. Fill one glass 3/4 ways up of mini ice cubes. Then strain the margarita into the glass. Garnish with 2 basil leaves and 1 flower of your choice. Cheers, fall for more margarita recipes.